Microsoft Copilot for Dynamics 365 and Copilot for Power Platform are designed to work across business applications to transform user experiences and accelerate operational excellence. This AI-powered virtual assistant is integrated into business tools that people depend on every day. Take a moment to review the latest steps we are taking to help your organization securely deploy Copilot, guided by our principles of safety, security, and trust. Before using Copilot, let me show you how it works, how it keeps your business data secure and adheres to privacy requirements, and how it uses generative AI responsibly. First, the Copilot receives a prompt from a user within Dynamics 365 and Power Platform. This prompt could be in the form of a question that the user types into the chat pane, or in the form of an action, such as selecting a button labeled Create an Email. Copilot then processes the prompt through an approach called grounding, which might include retrieving relevant data from data sources such as Microsoft Dataverse, Microsoft Graph, or external data sources. Grounding improves the specificity of the prompt, so the user gets responses that are relevant and actionable to their specific task. Interactions with Copilot are specific to each user, which means that Copilot can only access data that the current user has permissions to. Copilot uses Azure OpenAI service to access powerful generative AI models that understand natural language inputs and returns a relevant response to the user in the appropriate form. The Azure OpenAI service also offers security features, including content filtering, to identify and block output of harmful content and protect against prompt injections that are user prompts which provoke the generative AI model into behaving in ways it was not trained to. Copilot then returns a response to the user in the form of a natural language or other content. For example, a response might be in the form of a chat message, an email, or chart. The user then reviews the response before taking action. Copilot, hosted within the Microsoft Trust Boundary, along with Microsoft Dynamics 365 and Power Platform services, your data, and plugins that help to extend Copilot, is guided by Microsoft's responsible AI principles of fairness, reliability, safety, privacy, security, inclusiveness, transparency, and accountability. Your data is not stored or used to train models and is not available to others. Microsoft is empowering organizations to transform their business processes using Copilot, an AI-powered virtual assistant that is ready for their business today.